Today we'll be performing an experiment. As you can see, we are filling hydrogen gas into a balloon using the reaction between zinc and HCl. We have already filled up one balloon, which is full of hydrogen gas, and now we'll burn it, and it will make a really big pop-up sound.
Oh.